Going to introduce our new project, Pearly Gates, the heaven of gates of the gates of heaven. Sorry. Our new project. It's Pearly Gates. Meaning Pearly Gates is nothing but the gates of heaven. You all like to know how a heaven looks. Imagine if heaven comes in your home. If your home is like a heaven, then how will you feel? So that's what we're just getting you all into our project. Next few minutes you will be with us in our project. So Sri Hassan Developers, it's owes its origin to Asma Hassan and his one Sri, myself and my friend Asma. Sri Hassan Developers is a Bangalore-based company going to play a significant role in changing the real estate landscape in South India. We are going to develop residential villas and apartments in Hyderabad, Chennai and Bangalore, which is considered to be the three dimensions of golden triangle of IT industry in South India. So now we are coming up with our first project, that is residential villas in Bangalore, very close to Nagwara, that is just opposite to the Manyata Tech Park. Another two projects we are in the discussion, so we will be officially publishing it by May 2013. That will be a row house and the residential apartment in Chennai. Now let me introduce what the project is. It's, I told you, it's off Nagwara, Outer Ring Road, Thebal. Land Acres, it's a small project. It's having only 11 villas. It's classified into 3 BHK, 4 BHKs and 5 BHK. It's 1.5 acres totally. You have 40% of open space, that is greenery. And Pearly Gates has three types of villas, type A, B and C. Type A is called as the cream pearl, peach pearl and the green pearl. It's easy to remember. So commencement date for construction is on 2nd May 2013. We've pre-launched it at 7th and 8th was the pre-launch offer. So today is our launch. Price remains the same, 6,300. After maybe 2 weeks, we'll be again discussing about the price. We'll be announcing it officially. Then the completion date is 1st April 2015. It will take exactly 2 years to complete the project. And I told you all already, it has 11 villas and it's having 5 units in 3 BHK, 4 units in 4 BHK and 2 units in 5 BHK. About the square foot built up, we'll just see in the next slides. Now, what is the target market? Like, what made me select this location? First, All of you all, I don't know how many know about Manyata Tech Park, but it is having, it's a big IT, one of the best IT in IT sectors in Bangalore, and it's having around 1 lakh employees totally, as per the research. And next is high earning individuals. Since there are 1 lakh employees, you have various companies, IT sectors, you do have CEOs, managers, general managers, managing directors, etc., who would be interested in purchasing a beautiful villa. Because in Nagwara, if you see, there are not much villas available for sale. You either have residential apartments or you have individual houses. The villa with a gated community is there. So I thought of getting this, it will be more convenient. And next is, even investors are looking for a good place to invest. So this will be a good investment opportunity for investors. And third thing, having good rental benefit. Next, you have nearby, you have good hotels, shopping complex, petrol pumps, schools, colleges, and it's just 45 minutes drive from the international airport. Now we see the elevation. This is type A, which is cream pearl, peach pearl and green pearl. This is the master plan. You can see this is Nagwara main road. If you come by this way, here is the IBM. So opposite to that, you have an empty land, which is of 1.5 acres. We've taken 1.5 acres, you have much more. And this is the entrance. If you go by here, you have 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, which is of 3 BHK. And plot area is around 2,400 square foot. Then this side, it's 6, 7, 8, 9, which is of 4 BHK. Again, this is 2,400 plot area. Reason is, in this, you have only the ground floor. You don't have first floor, so 2400 plot area is there. Here you have ground plus first floor, so same plot area for both of them. I'll explain you how it looks like. And this is 10th and 11th, which is considered to be the special villa. It's of 5 BHK and it's expensive in compared to these two villas. And this is the swimming pool. You do have toddler's pool and pool for adults. Then children play area and park is common. This is the clubhouse, which is having ground and first floor. So I have already introduced the elevation. This is type A, type B, and this is type C. Location, I told you all, Manyata Tech Park. It's just opposite to Manyata Tech Park. So this is the floor plan. It is of first type A, 3 BHK. You have 3 bedrooms, master bedroom, 3 bedrooms. And the one more thing you will have observed is, in Bangalore, if you will go in search of an apartment, majority of the apartments will not have a puja room. Usually South Indians prefer having puja room. So what I thought is, let me bring puja room. Since it's an individual villa, so I thought I'll take a puja room. Puja room is here. It's according to Vastu. We've consulted the Vastu persons and we've designed it. And you have kitchen, and utility you have, balcony, and you do have 3 toilets. Yeah. This is the entrance. And this is the car park. When you come by this way, you get the entrance and you get the car park. You can go within, stop 2 cars. Park 2 cars, sorry. And this is 4 BHK, the first ground floor plan, where you will have only 2 bedrooms. And in the first floor, again, you will have 2 bedrooms. So this is also having a puja room here. It's also according to Vastu. So this is the first floor. You are having again 2 bedrooms. So it's totally 4 bedrooms. And this is 5 BHK floor plan, where in ground floor you will have 3 bedrooms, master bedroom and 2 bedrooms, kitchen, utility, balcony. Again you have a puja room, this is also according to Vastu. And again this is the first floor plan, it's similar to the 4 BHK apartment in villa.
This is our living room, it looks just like it. This is living room and we are tied up with the Interior Crystal Private Limited with Shweta. So she said it will be approximately cost up to 12 lakhs for 3 BHK and 10% interest.
We tied up with her and she thought she will be giving a discount of 10% the overall cost. So when a customer goes through us, they will be getting a benefit. So we will be getting 2% interest. And this is these are the bedrooms. You do have design of bedrooms where it's a kind of 5-star range. If you see interiors, we are not going to give them interiors. If clients are interested to have their interiors, we'll take to Shweta's office and she'll be helping them to visualize how their rooms look like. And but if they are interested, then we'll go into an agreement. Kitchen, you do have Italian, France. So she sent me a catalog. I'll be forwarding it to my clients. So if they are interested, I will take them to their office. Washroom also, it's not like normal washroom, it's really very beautiful. You feel like spending much time in washroom. let's see what are the amenities. Amenities, I hope everyone will have an idea. There will be a swimming pool, clubhouse, billiards room, pool room, all these things. But what is something special in my project, in our project? Here, this is the entrance of the clubhouse and you have a small water body in front of the clubhouse. So it looks very pretty. This is a night shot. And this is the first floor. You do have a pool room and gym. It is not very big because it's only having 11 villas and if you spend too much of place, it's a way. So we've targeted, there is 1-2 pool table in this quarter. This is the gym. And this is the swimming pool. You all like the swimming pool? You see the normal swimming pool, fully dirty and can't explain.
This is new. Become dirty after.
This is new. That's what. This is something new because when I.
That's what. Nobody has used it. Yes, you use it after 10 years. It looks very dirty.
But ma'am, we do have every. So here you have the toddler's pool and here you have the. So it's designed in such a way that there's a waterfall fountain kind. And this, obviously everyone likes, I think, who will not like to walk in the park with grass, barefooted, walk on the dewdrops, so with your beloved ones, if you are like newly married, imagine. So it's targeting them. Even elders can have walking fresh air. Good. It's a huge, 7,200 square foot we have. Specifications, I need not have to go through in detail. Maybe I'll just tell you a basic idea about what are the kinds of materials used. Structure, you have RCC, cement blocks for walls. And lobby and staircase, you have granite and marble flooring for ground floor. Engineered marble for upper floor lobbies and lift cladding. Then lobby walls and textured paint. Service stairs and service lobby in Kota with textured paint on the wall. Apartment flooring, for everything you have marble, engineered marble. You do have imported marble, but again the quotation would be different for that. If the kind is interested, we'll be giving that. This is kitchens, you have vitrified tile flooring, ceramic tile that goes for 2 feet over the granite counter. So all these things, then utility, servants, room, toilet we have. Then toilets for, just you can have it, look at it. So these doors, painting, electrical, this in detail, if you would be interested, I will mail you all so that you can sit and look up. Gas security system. Security system, again, we are planning to tie up with Shamma because they will use the security system to our visa. And home loan partners, so we'll be investing 20-30% from our side and balance 70% will be equally contributed from them. And the interest rate is about 10-12%. Price details.
Our launch offer is 3,600 per square feet. Car park rupees 3 lakhs and deposits are in addition to it. Maintenance charges, BWSSD, BDA charges, documentation charges and sinking for charges and registration charges.
I'll be explaining to you in detail about the cost breakup in the last. I have prepared a separate cost breakup for that, so it will be helpful.
Launch offers to the customer.
We'll see what are the offers.
We have given an offer to our customers. Free 1 week trip to a Goa for newly married couples who are going to book a villa for 3 and 4 BHK. Tied up with make my trip. So free 3 days trip to Singapore for newly married couple who are going to book a villa for 5 BHK. Tied with EasyGo. Mandala and Vigo line coupons for whole family if there are children under the age of 15. The elder or people aged above 55, we are offering 2 coupons for health checkup, body checkup,
Apollo Hospital.
We have
3,000 in
old.
I have a different
thing. This is honeymoon package,
villa. Yes, for newly married couples, usually they tend to purchase a new villa because it's becoming individual family. So when they're going to get married, they obviously think of purchasing a new one.
You should have tied up with somebody for the head also.
We'll consider this point. Thank you, ma'am. So these are the offers. And you have been thinking about newly married couples, okay, age, okay, children, okay. For people in between, what we are going to come up with it newly. Maybe now only if you tell everything, then suspense will break. Tomorrow we'll be telling it.
Booking amount for 3 BHK is rupees 7 lakhs. 4 BHK is 10 lakhs and 5 BHK is 15 lakhs. Balance amount payable in 12 equal installments.
Okay, yeah.
12 installments along with the registration charges has applicable. Checked in favor of Shri Hassan Developers. Promotion activities. For promotion, we have gone to the search engine optimization keyword positioning, have villas for stay. Facebook page created by www.facebook.com/.
This is our Facebook page.
This is our website.
And email campaign I had sent, ma'am, because I didn't. And future, I would be sending it to you all also. Since 2 years time is there. 2 years, you all also will be settled in a job, maybe going to get married, girls. So then your parents will be looking for a villa, maybe in Bangalore. So we'll tie up. We'll contact you later. We'll be coming up with new projects.
We have sent
SMS blast yesterday. We had sent.
Corporate presentation. We have gone to an IBM Cognizant in Manyata Tech Park, around the Manyata Tech Park.
So we have spoken
about our product and given the presentation.
And we've sent the mail about the details of the product. So we've got a contact number and we've entered it in our database. So we are having a continuous follow-up with them.
Like newspaper ads in local newspaper, Bangalore Mirror and brochure distribution involved. And
you didn't miss out something.